And I would say the final big trend that we're going to see next year is video and the move from TV to the web really begin to shift, sort of tip, where you now have streaming services, increasing amounts of people viewing content on the web, Facebook making a big play on the web. We're going to see a lot more happen next year in the video space.